Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are doing good. Today, we are going to learn a new lesson in GK, lesson number 11, The Universe. What is universe? All living things, planets, stars, and galaxies make up the universe. All living things, planets, stars, and galaxies make up the universe. In this lesson, we are going to learn about the planets of the solar system. Planets of the solar system. What is a solar system? The sun, the moon, and the planets make up the solar system. Students, you have learned about planets in your EVS lesson, right? Yes. How many planets are there in our solar system? There are 8 planets in our solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Repeat after me. There are 8 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Okay. So the first planet is Mercury. The first planet is Mercury. And the last planet is Neptune. Okay, students? Okay. So let us answer the questions one by one. The first one, the largest planet in the solar system. Which is the largest planet in the solar system? Yes, we all know the answer is Jupiter. Answer is Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. Second, the planet with the fastest orbiting speed. Okay, so which is the planet that has the fastest orbiting speed? Orbiting means to move in a specific path around the sun. Okay, so which planet has the fastest orbiting speed? The answer is Mercury. Why? Because Mercury is the first planet and it is near to the sun. So the planet with the fastest orbiting speed is Mercury. Okay. Third, the hottest planet. Which is the hottest planet? Venus. Venus is the hottest planet. Okay. And the brightest planet. Which planet is called as the brightest planet? Again, the answer is Venus. Okay. Fifth one, the red planet. Which planet is called as the red planet? Mars. Okay. Mars is called as the red planet. Okay. Sixth one, a planet with rings. Which planet has rings? Yes, Saturn. Answer is Saturn. Saturn is a planet with rings. Okay. Which is the blue planet? Yes, Earth. Earth is the blue planet. Why is Earth called as the blue planet? Because most part of the Earth is covered with water. Okay, so Earth is called as the blue planet. Okay, the last one, the farthest planet. Which is the planet that is very far? Yes, the answer is Neptune, because Neptune is the last planet. So the farthest planet is Neptune. That is, Neptune is the planet that is far away from the sun. So the farthest planet is Neptune. Okay. Okay, students, I hope you understood the lesson. Okay, now let us move on to our next lesson. So next lesson is lesson number 12, Games of India. Students, do you love to play games? Yes, we all love to play games. Hana, and we get excited whenever we get games period in our school. Yes, so we are going to learn about two of the games that began in India. The first one is Kabaddi. What is the first game? First game is Kabaddi. See, this is the boys are playing Kabaddi. You have seen this game, na? Yes, you have seen your seniors playing in the school. Yes. Okay, Kabaddi first originated in Tamil Nadu over 4000 years ago. So where did the game Kabaddi originate? The game Kabaddi originated in Tamil Nadu over 4000 years ago. Okay, there are 12 players in a team, but only 7 players play on the ground. There are 12 members in a team, but only 7 players play on the ground. Okay. And when a player challenges the other's team, he has to say Kabaddi Kabaddi loudly and without stopping. So what does he have to say? He has to say Kabaddi Kabaddi loudly and without stopping. And if he stops even for a second, okay, before returning to the side, okay, of his team, then he is considered to be out. Okay, and if the player stops saying Kabaddi Kabaddi even for a second before returning to the side of his team, then he is considered to be out. Okay, okay. So let us answer the question. The first one, a Kabaddi team has 12 members, but only 10 or 7 players get to play on the field at a time. How many players get to play on the field at a time? Yes, 7. The answer is 7. The second question, when a player challenges the other team, he has to say these words loudly and without stopping for a breath. What he has to say? Kabaddi Kabaddi or Lagori Lagori? Yes, he will say Kabaddi Kabaddi. The third one, if a player stops even for a second while saying these words, which words? Kabaddi Kabaddi, before returning to the side of his or her team, then he or she is out or he or she scores a point. Which is the right answer? Yes, he or she is out. He has to continuously say Kabaddi Kabaddi, and if he stops saying, then he is out. Okay students, I hope you understood about Kabaddi. Now next we will learn about Koko. See, this is Koko. The girls here are playing Koko. Okay, so Koko was first invented in Maharashtra. Students, you know where was Koko first invented? The Koko was first invented in Maharashtra. Okay, there are maximum 12 players in a team, but only 9 players are allowed to play on the ground. How many players are allowed to play on the ground? There are only 9 players are allowed to play on the ground. There are 2 teams in Koko. Okay, the runners and the chasers. The runners and the chasers. See, this girl is running, so she is from the runners team. Okay, and chasers, the girl sitting, they are from the chasers team. Chasers team means they have to catch the runner. Unko ye runner ko catch karna hai ya pakadna hai. Okay, students? Okay, so the player says kho when he or she taps a team member to continue the chase. If she has to continue the chase, she has to tap a team member ko, okay, to continue the chase. Okay, and you know students, the chaser can run only in one direction. Okay, jo chaser hai unko ek hi direction mein run kar sakte hai, wo yahan se wahan se run nahi kar sakte hai. Okay, okay. So I hope you understood about Koko. So let us answer the question. First question, a player says kho when he or she taps a team member to continue the chase or to stop the game. Why does he or she says kho? Yes, to continue the chase. So this is the right answer. So we can tick here. Okay. Now, question number 2. The chasers can run in one direction or any direction? Yes, the chaser can run only in one direction. Okay. Now, only 9 members or 5 members are there in a team. How many members are there in a team? We learnt about it. Yes, there are 9 members in a team. So, 9 is the right answer. Okay, students, I hope you understood the lesson. Thank you.